Now, this is called an amplifier capo. A capo is a little thing you put on a guitar neck right across the strings, and if you move it up, it changes the key that you play in. And it was an obstruction to my hand when I was playing, so I thought if I could put it around the amplifier speaker, I could move my hand up as much as I would like and only have to learn how to play in one key. And what you do is you lift this up and down on the amplifier to play in another key. A, B flat, C. You see what I mean?